So I am absolutely opposed to the bailout bill. I was opposed to them back when Bush was in office, and I'm still opposed to them today. Now, you can call it TARP. You can call it a jobs bill, which is a new word for the same, you know, federal stimulus. You can call it a stimulus plan. You can call it whatever you want to call it. But it comes down, at the end of the day, it's all the same thing. These are all bailouts. This is taking money from hardworking Americans and giving this money to some company or some special interest group. So this is what has to stop. We have to stop bailing out specific companies. You know, the wonderful thing about America is that you can go out and you can work to pursue whatever dream you have. You can collect your own money and raise money from investors, or, you know, take your own assets and put them at risk and go out to and accomplish, you know, to create a business and to build something. And you can also fail. And we have to, you know, that's part of capitalism. That's part of what's fueled this great economy that we've had for so many years in this country, is you have the ability to succeed and the ability to fail. And if you fail, you have the ability to pick yourself up, dust yourself off, and get back out there and succeed the next time. You learn from your lessons, you lick your wounds, and you go back at it. That's part of what being an American is all about. We have to stop this notion that when some companies fail, that they deserve some kind of federal bailout, that we as society should pay the price because they chose to act irresponsibly or made a bad business decision. If some bank out there or some union or some interest group makes a poor investment, that's on them. That's not on the American people. There is no reason that we should punish some other American on the other side of the country who had nothing at all to do with that decision by taking their money and giving it to that special interest group. Now, we see right now there's a plan to give, I believe it's $135 billion is the latest one, where they went to give union groups another bailout, yet another bailout after all of these other bailouts. They still want to keep bailing people out. Now, everyone will pay that. We all pay that. Our children, our grandchildren will pay for that. People who have never been part of a union in their life will pay money to bail out a union. This kind of insanity will never, ever get America to prosperity. It will never help anyone achieve any kind of American dream. It will only take money away from one individual who earned it and give it to another who didn't. And that has to stop. I will oppose every bailout, regardless of whether it's under a Republican administration or a Democrat administration. I don't care. I will do everything in my power to stop anything like that. And it's something I diametrically oppose, and I'll fight against it. Thank you.